Madison, thank you very much. And we are following developing news from Norfolk. Fire marshals are investigating an overnight house fire. This happened just after 1 a.m. on Lyons Avenue. That's not far from Cromwell Road. So right now we are working to learn if anyone was hurt. Lots of damage there. So stick with us on air and online for more updates.